What I'm going to show you in this video is how to lock and unlock a joystick on the newer style HoverOwn MPV5 units. This is their new VSI type joystick, and what happens is a lot of people will lock themselves out, the lights will scroll, and they will not know how they did it or what they did wrong. So if the unit is on and you hold your finger down on the button to turn the power off and you hear it beep, and then you hold the joystick forward till it beeps and then reverse till it beeps and then let go, you'll hear it beep and then it will turn off. Now your problem is if your loved one has then goes to turn it back on, you will see how the lights begin to just scroll back and forth and it does not operate. The way you unlock it, if you see this type of motion and your charger is not plugged in, you hold the joystick forward until it beeps, and then, well, you gotta do it faster. So once it's on, you wanna hold the joystick forward till it beeps and then reverse till it beeps. And then you'll hear it beep again, and then the power will turn on. You do want to make sure you do it pretty quick, otherwise you'll see how it just goes into sleep mode and turns off. But now you're able to drive your unit.
My name is Alex, co-owner of Mars Mobility. If you have found this video useful, please click on the subscribe button below. If there's something else you would like to see, please leave a comment below in the comment section.